What is good, YouTube? It's your girl JT, you guys, and I am back with another video. Back at it again. I am back with my girl Janet Jackson, y'all. You guys already know. Listen, you guys already know what's going on, all right? This one here is another request. Come back to me. Let me stop. Anyways, y'all, before I get into the bed, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Okay, if you have not turned on post notifications, what are you doing? You have not been saved. Okay, please turn it on. All right, thank you. But anyways, y'all, let's get right into it. So smooth. Y'all hear it? Is that in London somewhere or what? Looking through my drawer, came across the letter you told. Said you needed time away. That was so long ago. Oh my god, y'all, if I ever get, listen, y'all, how can I say it? Listen, if I'm in a relationship, I don't think I would throw my shoes at nobody. Everybody get to a fight, they gotta throw some. Sometimes I be scared of shit, they might grab a damn knife and shit, like, my girl done threw a shoe or something, whatever she threw at him. But besides that, y'all, I'm loving the song. Okay, it's like heartfelt song, a little bit emotions, but I'm loving the vibe to it. You know what I'm saying? That real, I don't know what year this came out, probably 89 or 90 somewhere, but that real, real soft kind of heartfelt music, and I'm loving it. Especially Janet, because we know Janet got that soft voice, and she can match her voice on any song that she sing on. Okay, we all know that.
Begging you, please.
forgot what country is that? I forgot what country. Attention. I forgot the name of it, but I love the setting though. All right, child, that was Janet Jackson. Come back to me. Okay. My man's done left my girl like that. Like, what's wrong with you? Why you left my girl like that? What she did? Oh, man, y'all, let me stop. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, I love the song. Okay. Heartfelt song with emotions into it. And, you know, Janet Jackson always looked flawless in her videos. You know what I'm saying? I think that's why she became one of my girl crush. I ain't even gonna lie. I had a girl crush on Janet. Well, used to. But not only that, Janet, she has such a nice voice. Everything in her videos, it always sets points up to, like, what she feel. You know what I'm saying? And when you actually look at her videos, like, besides dancing, I'm talking about, like, emotional songs. Like, you know, I forgot what other sad song she sung. I don't even remember, but like, she always sets tone to them. You know what I'm saying? That's Janet. All right. Whatever track Janet put out, y'all, she always give it the best. I don't think Janet, she never made a bad song, to be honest with y'all. I don't think she never did. No. No. Mm-mm. Not her or her brother, because they both like this. If I'm being honest, like this. Like, they too identical to whatever songs they put out, y'all. They too identical. You know what I'm saying? You cannot take that away from that. But my girl Janet, y'all, she sung this song. Very soft, smooth song. You know what I'm saying? But the video, it was kind of emotional. My girl, she threw the shoe at the men and everything. You know. But let me stop, y'all. But I enjoyed the song, y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's just real smooth, soft jam. You know, talking about love and stuff. You know, you want your lover back. You know what I'm saying? You want you to come back to me, you know? But, yeah, y'all, that was Janet Jackson. Y'all come back to me, okay? You got some more Janet Jackson, let me know down to the comments, okay? Let me know what songs you guys want me to add from her next, okay? And I will go ahead and I will get back to her real soon, okay? But anyways, y'all, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys go ahead and like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn the post notifications, okay? If you have not turned on post notifications, what are you doing? You have not been saved, okay? Please turn it on, all right? Stop playing with me. Anyways, hope you guys having a blessed whole day. Please stay safe out here as always. Spread love, be positive, all the other stuff you're on today. Stay tuned for another reaction for you guys. It's your girl, JT. You guys already know what's going on, all right? Please turn it on, okay? Thank you much. But stay tuned for another vid, y'all. It's your girl, JT, okay? Peace, love, and on God.